heart disease are very common in India and they are rapidly increasing. What are the causes of heart disease? Tobacco products, lack of physical activity, stress, diseases like obesity, diabetes, and hypertension. So if we want to avoid development of heart disease, we have to change our lifestyle. We have to be more physically active to avoid tobacco products and high salt and fried foods. And we should be regularly doing physical activity. And if we are suffering from obesity or diabetes or blood pressure, our doctor will be advising us for these treatment. And we have to be on aspirin and statin to reduce risk of heart attack.